This could be an interesting one. This is a Gen 1 built bottom end, Gen 2 top end. It's an 8285 turbo, 6R80. It's a New Edge Mustang. I already got one of his races on the channel. But today's race is something fast. It's a Gen 3 turbo. And it's a 10R.